I hate to have to do this, but I'd like to address some of the myths, rumors, and general misinformation about how to protect yourself from COVID-19. Injecting, ingesting, snorting household cleaners is dangerous. It is not advised and can be deadly. In the past 2 days, there's been a significant increase in calls to the Illinois Poison Center compared to this same time last year, associated with exposures to cleaning agents. Some recent examples include the use of a detergent solution for a sinus rinse and gargling with a bleach and mouthwash mixture in an attempt to kill coronavirus. The best way to stay healthy is to avoid becoming infected in the first place. And to do that, stay home. If you do have to go out, please wear a face covering. Maintain 6 feet of distance between you and others. Make sure to wash your hands frequently. Please do not try home remedies that involve ingesting cleaners or disinfectants. You could have very dire consequences.
Supposing we hit the body with a tremendous, whether it's ultraviolet or just very powerful light, and I think you said that hasn't been checked, but you're going to test it. And then I said, supposing you brought the light inside the body, which you can do either through the skin or in some other way.